Okay, so we have a new song called Backlash that has some interesting drum parts in it. I tried to step outside of my box a little bit and actually do some interesting and unique drumming in it. So I'm going to play a little bit of that for you today, show you some of the parts. I'm probably going to go from the second pre-chorus through the rest of the song. So here we go.